since affects his even function. Therefore, f of minus x equal to f of x. Therefore, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get f dashed minus x into ddx of minus x, that is minus 1, equal to f dashed x. Putting x equal to 0, we get f dashed 0 into minus 1 equal to f dashed 0, or 2f dash 0 is equal to 0, implies f dash 0 is equal to 0. Proved.